in a development that shook the entire NFL earlier today, Super Bowl winning head coach Sean Payton of the New Orleans Saints announced today that he has tested positive for coronavirus. Now, Payton is the first employee of either an NFL team or league to make his diagnosis public. The 56-year-old Payton stated that he came forward to motivate people to educate themselves about what they can do to help fight this pandemic. The man, who has served as head coach in the pro ranks for 14 seasons, says he took the test Monday after he began to feel ill the day earlier. The Saints top field general is now resting comfortably at home, where he's placed himself under self-quarantine. Wise move. He has 5 more days to go in isolation. We wish him all the very best.